must end as he trimmed the tree. How much fun it's gonna be, yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Nick Borras on tenor. Manny Garcia on trumpet. Tyler Zalewski on bass. Dave Martin on the drums. That song's called Red Clay by Freddie Hubbard. I'm gonna bring back Abby for Straighten Up and Fly Right. Gotta stay on the good list.
And fly right, straighten up and stay right, straighten up and fly right. Good cow, why don't you blow your top? Ain't no use in diving. What's the use in diving? Straighten up and fly right. Touching it just sounds like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Baba, don't you blow your top.
Tis the season to be funky.
Thank you.
Gabe Martin on the drums, Tyler Zielinski on the bass, Dan Kirshner on the flute, Colin Moran on the alto, Nick Borjas on the tenor, Connor G on the trumpet. Once again, Addie Rayor, our vocalist. Thank you very much. At this time, I'd like to turn it over to Mr. Henry and the chorus.
Bim bom, 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 yabba bim bom, 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 yabba bim bom, 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 yabba bim bom, 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 yabba bim bom, bim bom. Bim bom, 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 yabba bim bom, 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 yabba bim bom, bim bom, bim bom, bim bom, bim bom, bim bom, yabba bim bom, bim bom.
Candles, candles,
night before Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be
without a jerk, and laying a finger aside of his
the night after Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature is stirring, not even a mouse. The presents are scattered and broken, I fear, and Saint Nicholas won't come again for a
Yeah. Thank you again to all our instrumentalists for playing with us. Very much. Last thing you have yourself a Merry Little Christmas. And love you too.
Mary. Thank you. Thank you very much. This, of course, is the ELHS Orchestra, and we have two more pieces for you. We have some guest musicians joining us. We're going to add some percussion in our next piece, and then we're going to add winds, flutes, clarinets, trumpets, low brass, and percussion. Right before COVID, we had reached the point where we had around 40 strings, and we started to add winds and brass and percussion to make it a full symphony instead of just a string orchestra. Then, of course, that darn COVID hit and wiped us out. So our numbers are back. As you can see, we've been turning into elves and working hard. So we're back. And so after this next bit of craziness, we're going to do a full symphony orchestra piece by Strauss. And earlier today, I had the good fortune to meet with members of the team designing the new building, and there's going to be lights that work. Yeah. And bathrooms that work also. And a water fountain that's less than a half a mile away from the chorus room. Water fountains. That work. That also work. We are ready to begin. Sit back, relax, and, well, actually hold on tight, I should say.
Concert. Elves love to play concerts. I bet you didn't know that about elves. There's probably a lot of things you don't know about elves. First of all, we love spicy chicken sandwiches, and sometimes we leave class early to make sure we can get one. Also, we like to take naps, up there, in the catwalks, and eat candy canes. But the most important thing about elves is that we love to play music. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the theme from my favorite movie, Elf.
Come the brass and percussion and woodwinds that I promised you. This is the Radetzky March by Strauss.
Thank you. Thank you.
Borjas, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. That, of course, was a medley from Polar Express. And before that, the famous Sleigh Ride by Leroy Anderson. And next, we're going to finish with a real rocker called Farandole. It's a melody based on a French Christmas carol and turned into a symphonic piece by Bizet. Enjoy. It's been a wonderful night, been a wonderful audience, and enjoy Farandole.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, everybody. Have a great holiday. Thank you for coming, and thank you for being a wonderful audience.